on, you drunken bums, we got work to do. Hey, Sam, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Yeah, good,
so
pal. Well, the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy is more than trouble. He stood about 6 feet four. All the downtown ladies, they called him Treetop Lover. All the studs called him Sir.
And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.
Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to swing them diamond rings in front of people's nose. He got a custom Continental.
What else he got?
He got an El Dorado too.
Anything else?
He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe.
Yeah, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.
Hey guys, let's go uptown. Come on.
Right.
Nothing going on up here.
Nothing.
Back downtown.
Because Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man.
He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's bad.
Who's bad?
Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.
Ruff, ruff, get off.